Charging center angle, we're going to go straight into the action here. The car chase between Sandy and Jericho. Also brought back the same sound waves from driver one, stack time and garbage. Smacked through, bursting back onto the screen, not double back. Hard on the handling to bring back that driver one feel of the handling, the 70s movie dramatics feel of the big camera out, tail out slide. But you'll notice also for the first time in driver's history, real licensed cars, over 100, well over 100, and we do damage them. So we're using the driver's view here, and this is the view used in many of the 70s car chase movies like Bullet and French Connection that inspired the original game. So the car pops out there, he's driving his own car, 1970s. Dodge Challenger RT,